I think maybe I'll go have a chat with this one. She doesn't know what kind of museum it is yet. Actually, she does. The flyer did say it. Oh, man. So I gotta get a wagon. Or I could hoof it from somewhere I know. Should I follow the paths or just cut a line? Yeah, go around this side. Oh, somebody's actually in there picking a fight with you. Spiders, maybe?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Let's see here.
It's from Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace.
Oh.
You've got friends in high places.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Right, I just haven't spent enough time on this side other than selling to actually get that. So, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Because I have a date with a wolf queen. I just don't know it yet. Oh, I thought it just popped straight to the Blue Palace. Why do I... I actually want to read this note. You don't know who it's from is one thing. Oh. Right, I didn't deal with those from last time. There it is. Ah, yes. So she does know. Yeah, you don't want to have to bring up the Wolf Queen. Oh, you are actually standing here.
Be quick.
I have little patience for
the courier must have found you.
Uh-huh.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding. But I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. He's Solitude's priest of Arcay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around. He'll help as much as he can.
No, I understand the why me. I'm not gonna ask.
I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Oh, that I
understand. Speak to Steer. He can help.
Now. course you have these in the back. You house dead bodies. Anyway.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you?
Well, yes, trouble, but not for you.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
Oh, that's not what I want.
All my life, I practically grew up in the hall. My father and mother were the priest and priestess of Arke before me, you see. I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades solitude. This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen, Pelagius, the death of High King Torik, and now public executions. My books tell the stories. Have no doubt, as pretty as its streets are, as jovial as the bards may be, darkness is drawn to solitude. Ah, Potema, former queen of solitude and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves.
I prefer alone.
Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end.
She totally would have become a lich if she could.
But despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress.
May Arke bless you with a long life.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the Eight.
I actually have this in here.
Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines. We appreciate worship in all its forms.
Oh, you're really not gonna do it for me?
What do you want, little elf?
I have, tried to do this before, and the path that actually goes there has always been troublesome. I never remember where I'm actually supposed to go. Because it wasn't the most obvious way.
Remind us of our place.
Here we go. Is this what I wanted? No. Yes. This is what I need. At least I remembered that it was on the opposite side.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
That's not gonna happen.
wannabe lich.
You must have a bow. Or you're stuck down there. Another Volca there, huh?
That's another thing that they don't specify beforehand. So that's interesting that they're making it clear that these vampires I'm encountering in other places are Volcars. Track where that book is. I will let it all burn afterwards. Oh, it's even one I haven't read. Wow. There are fewer and fewer of those. I'm sure there's still some.
Come on, line yourself up.
Oh. Okay. Yep, well, I see the floor drop. I would have seen it even if you hadn't landed on it. Let's get you away from it. Yeah. Super. Aesthetics, if you were to wear light armor, the red vampire stuff isn't bad. I mean, it's got that let me show off my boobs thing, but most armor for women in most games do.
And compared to a lot of other games, it's actually tasteful.
So, there's lots of other armor that doesn't do it at all, so. Worked. I snuck right by you and then fireballed you in the water. Because it wasn't over my head. I didn't think that would work. Yeah, I don't have a weapon to enchant yet. Weapons are good to practice enchanting on, so big ugly hammer, I guess. For now. Actually, jewelry's nice and lightweight. Oh, that. That's good enough. No, not quite. That's a thing. Oh, I see you. I learned that they can't be unseated, though. I wonder if that's enough. Keep it from that. See you, sir. Good to hear. Convenient of you to go join him. All of your position. Oh, yeah, that room. There's a lot of dead-looking bodies. Throwing a few of those around just in case.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
Because you're precasting doesn't actually help. I hate living here. It's so hard to keep track of them all.
That's not working. She's got some sort of minions in there.
You've come far, mortal. But can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Well, send them at me. I'm not coming in there to play with you. Uh-uh. You didn't lock me in a room with you, so I don't have to.
Don't applaud yourself too soon, worm.
No, that's Matamarco. And I probably didn't kill him forever. Yeah.
Rip the eyes from her head!
Good luck with that. Who's next? Oh, I see. You have the helmet of a Death Lord. You're just gonna stand there. Clean some of the other bodies out of the way.
Good job. Oh, you put all your energy into them? Huh. Oh. Too bad for you. No, that was it. But I definitely don't need to be sneaking. Because everything else is, or should be, all dead. Not mostly dead, not undead. All dead. Sarcophagi on the edges. It looks like it, yeah.
Okay.
Pelagius' hip bone, Potemus' skull. Any other problematic monarchs' body parts while we're at it? I don't have that one. What's it do? What's it do? Sneak. Okay. Well. Alright. I can see a thing from here. I'm not gonna do those. Why do I? Guess it's kind of in the middle between the two. So.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Can I help you?
You've returned. I'm hoping successfully. Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
Okay. Oh. I don't think I got afflicted. But doesn't hurt.
Lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
Honey, if you saw Uncle Rob here again, there's something very, very wrong.
Be quick. I have little patience.
May the gods watch over your battles. You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war, but Tama would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potema's return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of Solitude.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Very few of them pleasant.
Yeah. I don't give a shit about you or your...
You're trying my patience.
Well, how about you just keep moving, stupid bitch? I hate that. Anyway. Now I actually have stuff to fuss with.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
But yeah, when their automatic pathing pulls them through their zone of, I'll snark at you, you walked up to me. Stupid thing.
Anyway, I'll figure out what I'm doing next time.